You've seen him on the Saints sidelines, but have you seen the struggles he goes through every day?
As a parent, that's hard, you know, for you to listen to your child ready to give up.
Nancy Parker spends a day with JJ tonight on Fox 8 News at 9.